constitutionally, we are obliged fresh air, water, for not only ourselves, but this predominantly is for our children.